We are here because for the first time for many years, British sovereign territory has been invaded by a foreign power.